Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophinet and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're right here at the Grand Archives, back from, our pretty long trip to Archdragon Peak. And now that I'm standing here, I noticed that I never actually reached this elevator. I thought it was going to reach to the Consumed Garden, but we didn't really find that. And I also want to check out these statues, because we have normal guys, and then we have these guys, which look like a snake head, but if you've played Dark Souls 1, you actually see that they look like those serpents from Dark Souls 1, like Frampt and Darkstalker Koth, or Kaith, I don't know how you should pronounce that, but they're, well, serpents of some kind. And then we have these guys, which I don't know what's happened to those. They seem like they're melting, but maybe if we enter the Grand Archives, we'll get a lot wiser. Well, because you're supposed to be smarter when you're in Archives, right? With all the books. Holy shit, this place is big! Hi! Oh shit, a Crystal Sage! Yeah, okay, that was a great start. Correction, I did not get smarter by entering the archives. Which is funny in its own right. Where is my... Oh, there it is. Okay, he is gonna teleport, okay. Is he gonna teleport all along the... Oh shit, I can hear him. Holy shit! I can hear him above me. So he's probably on that ledge. Jesus Christ, this is gonna be annoying. So as you can see, I take damage for every strike I make with this sword. But it does a lot of damage in return, so we're gonna try this out a bit. There's something over there. That's another one of those red-eyed knights. Oh shit! Where is he? Where is he? I don't even see him. So we can get up here. There's two staircases over here, so maybe... He is having fun, is he? Isn't he? God damn it. I'm gonna have to fight people in here as well. So yeah, you can even see me bleeding. What was that? What? I think I found those melting people. God damn it. Well, that was one hit. Oh no, he looks like a candle. His face is a candle. Okay, so now I'm afraid, because we're getting pretty close to that red-eyed knight. Oh, shit! There we go. And with this sword, I am going to have to look out for my... Holy shit. Health bar. Wow. Okay, that's cool. I suppose. First, I'm gonna see if I can't kill that knight. Hi! Shit. That was... Okay, hopefully I'm not backing up into anything. Oh shit, what is he doing? Okay, around the corner. There we go. There we go. Okay, that was harder than I thought it would be. But let's go check out this place first. Then I think I hear another lizard. Night night chunk. Okay, are you gonna scream? Crystal chime. Let's check that out. Here we go. A sacred chime wants the possession of Gertrude, the Heavenly Daughter, and defiled by the scholars of the Grand Archives. Gertrude, the Heavenly Daughter. The power of crystals granted the scholars a degree of success. In this case, their work enabled this chime to be suitable for casting both miracles and sorceries. Interesting. But of course, it doesn't have a lot of spell buff in return. But it's interesting for those who have a hybrid build. These things look like they can be moved, right? Not really sure how, but there's stuff behind them. What the hell? I can hear a lizard twinkling, but I can do that too! Holy shit! Wax! His candle is lit. See, it is a candle. This is weird. Dunk head in wax. No. No. Why the hell would I do that? Maybe to lit myself on fire then. Where the hell are we now? I hear breathing. I'm gonna ignore the crystal lizard because I'm gonna get my ass kicked, I think. What the hell? Okay. One candle guy down. Are you going to scream? Nope. There's a crystal sage. So we know that there were two crystal sages. Kick ladder. Oh, that's interesting. So that's one shortcut. The crystal sage is going quiet. So one of the crystal sages moved to Farron. What the fuck is that? What the hell? Okay, those thingies curse me. Oh shit. So, books are evil. And crystal sages are definitely evil. Homeward bones. There's a roof over there as well I can reach, but if I stay underneath this balcony, I'm pretty safe unless I go up, but there's a guy over there. There we go. Now he's probably gonna attack me. Yeah, there he goes. Down he goes. There's another troll. I'm gonna drink. I don't like being a... Holy shit. This sucks. Is this camel guy gonna come down? Because this is annoying. This is really, really annoying. Oh, he spawns on the other side. Fuck! No books. Stay away from me, books. Oh, I can't get there. Oh shit! Evil books. Mom! I don't wanna get cursed. One got cursed. God damn it. Okay. How do I get there? So there's a candle guy over there. I think the crystal sage can't reach me here. Oh, he can. I can dunk my head in this thing as well. And I can't reach the sage from here. There is a doorway over there. But how do I get into... Oh, shit! I'm so gonna die. Okay, back inside it is then. Oh shit. Oh, that's nasty. Can I? Okay. Blue arms, stay over there. But now what? Oh, there we go. Fucking knew it. But I want that item though. Can I just... That's not that bad actually. Ornstein's armor gives me plenty of defense against curse. Is there another way up? So he's now over there. Maybe I can get through here. This place is a maze. Okay. They are pretty silent when they do that, aren't they? So now we're probably, yeah, okay. We went around. Ooh, lever. Oh, shit. Can I kill the books? I don't know what I did. God damn it. Damn you, Crystal Sage. I have to think that I could have probably killed him with two sessions. Kinda blocked that. Well, the Titan had scaled, so that doesn't help me. It looks like there's another entrance over there, but there's nothing over here. What the? Ow! Whoa! I think I need to go back down, and I think the lever must have changed something in the bookcases down below. Let's check it out. Maybe I'm even gonna use the bonfire, because I might die otherwise. So let's go back through the dark place. And I think I can just walk through here. Or, oh wait, this one wasn't down. What's this? Titanite slab, another one. Great. That's really great. So that went down. I don't think that's the only reason that went down, probably. Anything around here that went down? This was open, right? Yeah, we found that crystal chime over there. There's a lot of bookcases that look like they're standing apart that haven't gone down yet. Maybe I should dunk my head in the wax. Let's do it. Sploosh! Okay, so now I have a candle on my head. Can I light my head anywhere? Because this is kind of weird. Why is this brazier out? Forgot about those guys for a second. Oh, wait, I can use the staircase to go back down. There's items over there. Okay. So now we're here again. Of course, if I use the bonfire, the Crystal Sage is gonna return. So that's not something I wanna see happen though. Okay, nothing went down over here. Nope, nope, nope. Did I ever go up here? I don't think I did. Oh. Well, that's silly now, isn't it? Because that just allows me to drop down from both directions. I am probably so stupid right now. Let's see, I'm gonna go back up now that all the enemies are dead. I don't have annoyance from those guys. Well, except from the Crystal Sage, of course, but everybody else is dead. So this doesn't lead anywhere. I need to get up there, but maybe using the lever dropped something down on the other side. So now the Crystal Sage is firing again. I dunked my head in wax, what do you guys do? Oh! I'm immune to you guys now. Interesting. So, God Damn you. You know what? I can use magic versus magic, of course. If it would do anything. Because it doesn't seem to do anything. Okay, great. Oh, now. What? Oh, the wax is, I lost my wax. Ooh, wait a second. Found something. Where the hell are we now? We just... What? Well, that's completely useless. Or not. What purpose does this serve? Just gets me on top of the bat. Oh. Oh, wait. I'm stupid. Okay, one Estus Flask. Follow me! Come on, where's the other guy? So that's that down. Now I still need to... They're coming out of the floorboards! Oh, there's books on the floor. God damn it, I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna be able to reach the guy. Oh, maybe I can. Give me a second. Roll! No, you shall not! I killed it! Crystal scroll, hell yes. Okay, let's check that out. Under keys, probably. Secret crystal scroll of the Grand Archives of Lotteric. Gift to a sorcerer to learn crystal sorceries. These sorceries are the work of the Pale Drake, Seed the Scaleless, whom Logan is said to have met. A branch of sorcery that has been carried on by the Crystal Sages. Well, we know from Dark Souls 1 that Logan actually met Seed, because Seed imprisoned Logan, which is not, of course, a very nice way to meet someone. There's another knight over there, but I was hoping for a bonfire. So I'm gonna take a look around. So in that way, Logan actually met Seed, but I don't see how he could have... Oh, yes, this is nice. I don't see how he could have learned anything from him while in captivity. Well, I don't see Seed teaching Logan anything while he's his prisoner. That just doesn't make any sense. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna use the bonfire because I'm almost dead. Maybe even hop to a filing shrine quickly. That scared the shit out of me. So let's rest and travel to filing shrine for a minute. So hello, firekeeper.
Very well.
Let's level up. There we go. And of course, up dexterity. I'm gonna pop another soul to well, upgrade one more skill, so I need 12,000 extra to do that.
Farewell, Ashmaester.
Okay, inventory. Let's pop one of these, I think. So that's 10,000. Then I'm gonna pop one of these. Wow, that's actually perfect.
Very well.
Level up. And level up intelligence. And of course, I forgot that from the last time.
Farewell, Ash Mace.
But we, of course, got an extra attunement slot. So I'm gonna swap out Great Soul Arrow back to Great Heavy Soul Arrow, and then I still can't use Soul Spear because I need 32 intelligence for that. Dark Edge, we're almost there, so that's probably the first one I'm gonna use. And I think it's a sorcery. Yeah, it is. So maybe. Cast Light just as a precaution. Or you know what? Deep Soul, because that's dark damage, I think. Fire, Dark, and Soul Sediment. There we go. So now we can actually cast Dark Sorceries. I also am going to switch towards my Chaos Gotthard Twin Swords and try those out for a second. They're actually pretty big. But I'm gonna travel back and see how those fare against the enemies in the Grand Archives. Okay, there we go. And I think we have two, right? Yeah. So let's see what the moveset is. It's actually pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it like this for now. So I don't think the Crystal Sage will respawn. I think. No, he stays dead. Which is great for me. Where the fuck is he going? Oh, yeah. That's where he's going. That's not a great start, is it? Is it? Why was it thrusting back then? I don't know. That was weird. So let's use the elevator to get back up. And let's see what we can find here. So we have two ways to go. We could go the other way as well. Okay. Wonder if fire is gonna do much against these guys. It actually does. Holy shit! I do not want your wax. Yeah, okay. So I could fight fire with fire. Although these guys are pretty magic resistant. I'm getting fired at from above as well. Eat this! Okay, that does even less damage. You know what? Never mind! I'll go up first. God damn it. Okay, refined gem alongside with everything else. Holy shit, I'm gonna get cursed. That was unexpected, and I don't really have a wax bath nearby, I think. Okay. This looks pretty empty. Although I do have a ladder over here. Quickly check this place out, because I think that just loops around. I believe. Oh shit! Hi! Yeah, I know you guy.
Wow.
So now he's shielding himself. Oh, he's not shielding. There we go. So that was one of those sentries from the profane capital. I wonder what he's doing here. Or are these guys a sign that the fire is fading? There's another one over there. I guess this is as good a place as any to take a little break. So as we get back, we're gonna continue on probably in that direction, I'm assuming. Because we never actually crossed that higher bridge. But maybe there's a boss inside of here as well. Who knows? But that's for next episode. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel. Because any help is really, really appreciated. So thank you guys again enormously for watching. And I hope to see you in the next video stream. Goodbye.